Thank you all for asking that. For saying what they're saying. Murphy with him at two.
Thank you. I'd rather go walking and have people talking. my good, so treat me so cruel, to treat me this way is a shame. Your glory, your glory, I'm saying your glory, and don't keep me waiting in vain. So, come, come, beautiful lady, come for a drive with me.
He must have left up since. Good man, Eddie. Ladies and gentlemen, there's a wee man from the foot of the street chat. I heard that he won a big draw and he spent some time in Spain. And I've heard a funny song. And he's performing over there. Good man, Danny. Welcome home. How is Danny, Danny? Did you get a contact? I've gone as well, good man. Just one. Now, he's perfect. Yeah, did he kick a hole? I left him over. No, you did right. You did right. Okay, will you tell us a few yarns, Danny? Perfect, you said. No bother.
This man was down at the corner one day and he was carrying two kisses. No care coming over and up to the driver and he says, how much will you charge and drive it to the station? £3, he says, how much for the rubbish? He says, such great dog here, he says, take me the rubbish and I'll walk on. This man and woman went up to the hotel once and the first time was over in Dublin. They were done for a lady. The cook come round with the maid and the man, he started to help with the wife, she's getting ready to turn. The cook come round again and said, what's the matter with your maid, Mrs. I'm not all right. Oh, she says, well, she's drowning, what does John get funny to be a thief? This wee boy and wee mother was down for their dinner one day, they got what you call roast chicken for their dinner. So this wee boy had too much anyway, he complained when he was finished and they had pain in his tummy. He says, well, what I can add a weak one belong to this chicken. He says, you can, what do you want it for? He says, I want to make a wish I have the extra one. This man was an awful burger, but anyway, when he took the plate in there, he's coming down the street and the police was going up. The police stopped and he says, I'm sure your husband was off the drink. He wasn't taking any now. Oh, she says, he's off with all right, but he keeps us up for dipping his bread on.
Thank you very much indeed, Dan. I think that is just like the time to introduce, we usually keep them friends.
Just a song at twilight, when the lights are low, and the flickering shadows softly come and go. Although the heart be weeping, sadly and strong, still to us at twilight comes love's old song. Comes love's old sweet song. Once in the year, days beyond recall, when on the world the mist began to fall,
out of the dreams that rose and happy thrown, rose to our hearts, love sang an old sweet song. Be weary, sad and alone, still to our twilight, come to love, Lord, come to love, Lord, sweet song.
Could we now have one of her best big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, and a team very good order for the thing.
To be saved. and the flourish all together, by along the countryside. Oh, just 3 miles from there we see the bridge that my arms fly along the countryside.
Good night, Doc. Thank you very much for you. Before he goes now, Doc, I'm going to give a patient to the religion here. So.
Thank you. Why is the schooner here? That's the end of one. He took his
little daughter to be your company. Your eyes are fair black and are chaste like the dawn of day. Her bosom white as that on board the boat in the mountain me. And out in fate and out they love sail the Spanish men. I pray for her the yonder boat for fear of her again. Last night the moon had a golden ring, and tonight the moon was she. A skipper blew a puff and a spice from a scornful laugh last day. Colder and wider blew the wind a year from the north. The snow fell a thin in the brine, the billows so sleety. Down came the storm and smooth again the vessel in her stem. She shuddered and fright like a frightened steed, then leaped her table in. To mother, my little daughter, and do not tremble so, for I could weather her off as gale that ever wind a blow. He wrapped her warm the seaman's coat against the stinging blast. He cut her off from the broken spar and he bound her to the mast. Oh, father, I see a light, you see, you say, what may it be? Some ship in distress that cannot land in such an angry sea. Oh, father, I see a light, you see, you say, what may it be? Some ship in distress that cannot land in such an angry sea. Oh, father, I see a light, they see you, say, what may it be? The father answered, never a word, the frozen force was he. Thy stood the helm of stiff and stark with his eyes turned to the sky, and the lanterns gleaming on his fixed and glassy eyes. The maiden clasped her hands and prayed and thought if she might be. She thought of Christ, you stilled the wave on the lake of Galilee. Like a vessel of glass you strove and sank, oh, the breakers roared. The daybreak on the bleak she beat, the fisherman stood aghast. To see the form of the maiden fair, flash close to the drifted mast.
Good man, John.
Finish think of time you could get indigestion then. I was wondering what you...
Left the cove of Cork, an immigrant from a daring Ireland of New York. The double of fellows to meet me there, but strangers on the shore. But I kept an honest upright heart and fortune came galore. Was in love until I fell to the old Ireland vale, where my friends had met me on the quay and to greet me with a smile. The lot of the faces I have forgot to been so long away. My mother, my aunt, just the old nothing to me will say. She can't be your uncle then, my boy, she can't be your cousin Keith. But there's a girl she used to swing down by the garden gate. She can't be the neighbors all around. Yes, the current all rivers welcome as a poet of me right back to Donegal. They give a big party when I got home, they drove me near and far, and I lined the road for many a mile away with jumpy chairs. So what's your yearly buttermilk and the fuller hearts with joy? The pipe I played an Irish rink against the Yankee boy. The loss of the present I had forgot to bring so long away. My mother, my aunt, just a mole, and nothing to me will say. She can't be your uncle down my boy, she can't be your cousin Keith. But there's a girl she used to swing down by the garden gate.
Thank you very much, Dan. And I think it's time to introduce... Come on, give him a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Very proud. Sorry about that, John.
At Bellbrackford I went to school. 'Twas there long and howling and fighting with me schoolmaster, Mr. O'Toole. Saving me of many a ruction, on devil a copy I wrote. There was there no gutting in the village. Dirt red on the tail of me. Everybody, much, churl-I-a-dee. And a much, churl-I-a. There was there a gossoon in the village. Dirt red on the tail of me cold. But a blackguard called me Jim Maloney. Jim and Solar, that fashion's the wind. She had money and I and any. So I sent him my challenge again. That evening we met by the whispering. The Shannon we crossed on the boat. I levered him with me to Lily. Cause he tread on the tail of me. Much terrible I had he. And a much. And I never lived with me to Lily, cause he tread on the tail of me cold.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Give me the shade of your holy tree.
and trade. Oh, love and shine, sir, as she slowly made answer. I am but a pilgrim and of the road degree. Your parents will slight me and call you a rocking. If you were to marry a pilgrim like me, I think lovely Annie, what do I care for my pen, what they say? I'll meet you the bride of a Irish daughter. If you give me the key of your homely green tree. Then the bow fell asleep in each other's arms, talking of true loves and what they would do. But when she awoke, they were no one beside her. She was under the shade of her bony green tree. So come on, you pretty fairness, that's my boy and I court you. Never love a young man of your degree, for when they enjoy the flower in your garden, they will go and believe you as my love left you.
Thank you very much indeed today. Thank you, Nah. to the floor now, ladies and gentlemen. Out to the floor, Paddy Carn.
On behalf of the committee, to thank all of you people for the tenderness function here today. This is an annual event, and it's for the senior citizens of the parish. And we are delighted when the turnout. We were a bit disappointed today that there are so many absent, but they can't hear me now. They're still absent, so I can just thank all you people that did turn up. Now, I'd like also to thank the caterers, Michael Cunningham and his staff. Now, they did us proud today. They gave us a beautiful meal and an excellent service. I think we owe them a debt of gratitude. I think you would agree with that. I'd like also to thank all those people that who had contributed here with songs and recitations and all that. That's what it's all about. People entertaining themselves and entertaining everybody else that listened to them. That's what I think is great in occasions like this. Also, I'd like to thank the guest artists, and I want particularly to thank the band here, who as a band and those that give us the soul items, certainly, did give this a great atmosphere here, this nice, lively music. Thank you very much. Also like to thank the people at the bar there. They have to be appreciated that they served up whatever drink was there. They left very little behind. Now, it's not their fault now if you went wanting, because they were anxious to give it to you. Now, I'd also like to thank Paddy McGinnis. Without Paddy McGinnis, now this function will never be just what it is, the liveliest there. Thank you very much.
A question on the Saturday, why wasn't it here at all?
All right, sir. I'm going to thank John too, and I'm going to ask John to come up to lead us out. We're going to do Auld Lang Syne, show me the way to go home. Would you all get up, hook up, and form a book?
Circle there, that's all the circle. For our time.